You know, I've been thinking, if the pact is broken or I die, which is not happening, you would lose all of my powers. What would you do then?
I would open a store. A fashion boutique. Did you know I designed the costume I'm wearing?
Given your fashion sense, it will be better for us to stick together for a long time.
Shut up. This is it. Behind this is Baal.
Yeah, if there is something that you still want to do, this is the moment.
In that moment, my eyes teared up. My throat became dry. My heart stopped beating. For a second that seemed like years, for the first time in my life, I saw a true monster.
That thing? Ellie and I was not joking.
It's gargantuan.
It's not the size. I have easily destroyed bigger things before. But its spiritual power is overwhelming. To make matters worse, this is just a small part, a fragment of its true self trying to escape from that aperture.
It knows.
What?
It knows that we're here.
You really are special, baby. You're absolutely right. It knows.
How can we stop it?
The door. We need to destroy the anchorages that support it. They are part of it. The ones that link Baal with the real world. With them gone, this whole place will collapse.
You make it sound so easy.
This time, it won't be.
last anchor is gone. It's collapsing. We need to get out of here.
No, it's not over.
What?
It's forcing itself out, transforming everything in its wake, dragging us into its world. Be ready.
Where are we?
I don't know, but it is here.
Why do you try to stop me? It is you who called me here. I am life. I am mankind in its purest form. The world created me. You created me. You wished for a reason. And I became real. Why? People needed justification. For pain. For sadness. For death. For evil. There must be a reason for everything people thought. And they called me. I am you.